What's up, guys? How are you guys doing? Good morning. It's early in the morning. I came in at 2 in the morning today to Fox 11 News. They asked me to help them out and produce the weather and traffic for the morning show. Basically, all the weather, all the traffic you see in the morning. This is the command post right here. Rick Dickert, he's the talent. He's going to be in the helicopter in a few minutes. It starts on the ground. But I don't do this very often, but when Fox 11 asked, I come in and help them out here. Very, very busy. It's 6 hours on the air. Then after that, I'm going to gyms and have a lot of videos today. Maybe head out to RGBA in Riverside. But I was told this week I'm not a real journalist. So had to come here and show you guys some of what I do when we are not covering boxing. But like I said, it's not very often. But it's just a different thing. And all the graphics, all the everything that's on the air. The titles, the description.
4, 3, like, 2, 1, roll DQ. Two shot on two, throwing the ring. Looking at camera 3.
The weather coming up next. And I'll show you how I move the graphics. So this is what people see at home. This is what I see here. And this is the behind the scenes right here with the ring. He's in Van Nuys. I'm in Los Angeles.
That's going to be my next question. You know, a lot of these movie theaters, these AMCs, these Regal cinemas, they have full bars and you can take drinks in.
It's kind of a trend. Yeah. The ones that are doing really well are not just the movie. They're off all these other things too. But sure. I don't know what the fight is about, but yes. The alcohol usually doesn't help.
Perfect.
Okay, we'll talk about your driving and weather. We're in the 60s, Rick, and it feels nice.
So he's doing the weather hit right now. When they say numbers up, I move the keyboard and the numbers will change. When he says 7 day, I'm going to forward it to the 7 day. That's the 7 day. And then after the weather comes the traffic.
Then over the weekend we're going to start to change things up again. We're going to get more of a northerly flow from the north. The potential for some strong sundown winds in the Santa Barbara area. Suggesting northerly winds as well. Monday will be the Santa Ana wind day, but not anticipating strong winds at this time.
Traffic-wise out there, we're still watching that one problem. It's on the 60 degree westbound.
Read a lead just to a human piece out of this.
Otherwise, still lots of green lights.
All right, thanks, Rick. 416 this morning.